Did you know in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince, we almost got to see a familiar face return as the young Tom Riddle? Christian Coulson, who played the role in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, was eager to reprise his role, but unfortunately, time had not been kind to him. Director David Yates recognized that Coulson was too old to play the young and intelligent Tom Riddle. However, we still got to see the amazing portrayal of Tom Riddle by the talented actor Hero Fiennes-Tiffin.